Animatronics are haunted, possessed electronics following me. I can't get my work done in peace. Crawling in air ducts from room to room, feeling like this place is my tomb. I'm just trying to survive as I die soon. There is some sick sadistic about this place, set them off at night. No one will believe me, so I gotta fight to move on through the dance of death. They're all around me now, I can't catch my breath.
Just to let you guys know, this app is called Emoji Yourself. Somehow I got it on my tablet. It's really made for iPhones and stuff, so yeah. And excuse me if someone calls in the middle of the video. So yeah, let's get started. Again.
Oops.
Be right back, guys.
Sorry about that, guys.
Spikes and barren horns, plants and beta floors. Why did these offers look so bad?
Why is it like this?
Yeah, I know it's hard to remember when trading was just a breeze. When Jammer settled for offers and didn't reject me. But now our rares are all mixed up and item value is tough. A good offer is wasted. Why is trading oh so rough? My value was right. Why did you decline? I spent half the night looking up online. What each rare was worth, it proved to be worthless. Why did I try? I'm in a trade war, trying to trade for all of the stuff I want to have. Spikes and barren horns, plants and beta floors. Why did these offers look so bad? Nowadays an attempt's hit or miss. No, I won't trade necklaces for wrists. For me, my dream items won't exist. If I keep getting turned down like this. Yeah, I turn my back on buying. I wanted for me, because there's still hope in trying to trade for them carefully. They can't expect me to be fine. The people say it's not fair. I work my hardest to understand, but they keep changing rares. My value was right. Why did you decline? I spent half the night looking up online. What each rare was worth, it proved to be worthless. Why did I try? I'm in a trade war, trying to trade for all of the stuff I want to have. Spikes and barren horns, plants and beta floors. Why did these offers look so bad? Nowadays an attempt's hit or miss. No, I won't trade necklaces.
my college, but you're sitting around wondering why it was you who was rarer. Started from the bottom, now when you see me, I'm better. Got every type of spike with my name on it. Tan tees for days, I'm a beta, whatever you call it. Got an empire on this trade war, hot, got it. Know the value of every item, you know I'm ballin'. Swish, shame that you didn't accept it. Had a really good trade, but you're missing last shot. So you say I'm scamming cause you got dropped, but you wish you quit. Yes, at the end of this trade war, Phantoms ain't got nothing on me, man. You see my name, yeah, you know it's an AJ brand. I know my item value, so just leave and take that other trade with you.
I'm in a trade war, trying to trade for all of the stuff I want to have. Spikes and rare horns, plants and beta floors. Why did these offers look so bad? Nowadays an attempt's hit or miss. No, I won't trade necklaces for wrists. For me, my dream items won't exist. If I keep getting turned down like this, now I'm in a trade war.
So, time for the next one. Sorry guys, I'm doing my intro in this one.
Sorry about that. Let's get started.
Oh geez, that started quick. Sorry guys. Sorry guys that happened. Yeah. A good meme, finally. This app is more glitchier than I thought.
Just imagine a trip to a wonderful land of candy and jam and ice cream.
Yeah.
another meme. Yay. Sorry you could not see the cat thing very much in that last one. I don't think there's any words to this song, guys. Whatever, I'm just keeping my normal face. The cat looks like it's crying. The one we've all been waiting for, yay!